have the bullets to fend them off.
War's a coming, people. You need to be armed and ready.
This will be done.
Whether you're a rook or a prop, we got weapons that work.
Teenagers kicking ass and taking names at work targets.
If we all channeled our inner bigs, we'd have the under.
Guess what? I'm a player now too. All thanks to you, you badass. I can't be even half as good as you are. You love that, Edgar? Did you see that? Let's go somewhere cool for our honeymoon. Sounds fun. Where should we go? All thanks to you, you badass.
Hey, do you remember the last time we went out for drinks? How we were swapping boys for guys and stuff? Not this again, we get it.
But you got what it takes to hunt the grandmaster.
Well, that explains the gray hairs. Wow, thanks.
Did you some teenagers kicking ass and taking names at Fort Condor?
Hey, do you remember the last time we went out for drinks? How we were swapping war stories and stuff? Not this again. We get it. He killed a bunch of battalions. Damn straight I did. That's not it. Remember how that teacher...
Is it true some teenagers picking ass and taking...
Stock up on anything.
Searching for competitors.
Competitor detected. Initiating efficiency analysis.
Start seeing this grounder's draft papers when war breaks out.
Just gotta figure out a way to get in on the action.
Competitor detected. Initiating efficiency analysis.
Searching for competitors. Competitor detected. Initiating efficiency analysis.
The order of reactors means something like a secret code.
Sector 5 must be an absolute mess right
now. Look at that. They blew it up. Easy as
it is. Detective. Initiating proficiency analysis.
I think we'll start seeing this grounder's trigger.
Unless these bombings were filed up the monsters.
My turtle senses are tingling.
What do you want with that exactly? Better yet, who are you? Heard some punks have been hassling the nice people at the Happy Turtle, ripping down their flyers. Are you one of them?
Mm-mm.
So you're trying to sneak a peek at the Merc? Not that I blame you. Boy's easy on the eyes, I'll give him that much. But cut your losses, honey. Unless you like your men silent and emotionally unavailable. Merc's built a wall around himself so damn high, even he can't see over it. He'll never tell you what he's thinking. And that attitude of his... I tried to get through to him, but would he listen? Would he?
I'm really not here for whoever he is.
Then what are you here for?
For, directions. But I'm all good now. Thanks. Was a close one. I dumped it out tomorrow earlier. Decided it was time to cut that dead weight loose.
Sector 5. The bullets defend a long time before the day's out.
Wherever they came from, I am over cleaning up their poo. Between the Grandmaster and the Condor Queen? Oh my god, I'd die!
So, what can I do you for? The one I put up in Culvert Street's vanished too. Swiped by one of those pesky cats. Oh. Pretty sure I remember putting up a poster near the abandoned factory. Though it's long gone too. Anyone's guess where it could have ended up. Oh, if you overhear any songs, jams, or grooves about the Happy Turtle, be sure and follow them. Oh, the joy and cheer that await at the Happy Turtle. La la la, dun dun da da, da da dun dun. So, what can I do you for?
Seriously?
too. You're the one everyone's talking about. The next Fort Condor Master.
I'm under way too much stress.
There's work, bills, there are more important things to do.
I'm back.
Ah, there you are. Someone's been expecting you.
What took you?
Sorry about that.
What?
Just thinking how you're nothing like your old man. Anyway, it's nice to meet you. I'm Sonon Kusakabe. I was lucky enough to learn how to fight from good...
Yeah, I don't want to talk about him. Let's talk about something else. Like how you've adjusted to life here, indulging in adult pastimes. Which I guess means drinking yourself stupid. Last thing I need is my partner stinking like an over-the-hill has-been. Speaking of drinking, you been to the Happy Turtle? If you're part of Operation Down in One, I take it back. I am there next time you go. Don't worry, I can do adult stuff just fine.
Well, I don't even know where to begin with all of that. But I do know I haven't heard of Operation Down in One. At any rate, I'm looking forward to working with you, boss.
Boss? As in me?
Well, I've got a few years on you, I'll admit. But out of us two, you've done this longer.
I guess I have. Boss, huh? I could get used to that.
Beats being stuck on the bottom rung, that's for sure.
After we get the materia, we can celebrate your promotion at the Happy Turtle.
Yeah, yeah! Stupid bird.
Says the merchandise is good to go. Handoff's at a depot in municipal storage.
Okay. Yuffie, Sonon, you mind coming along?
Not at all. Need to scope out the city anyway. Really get to know the enemy.
We'll be passing through a rough part of town, so you'll want to go prepared. I'll leave you to get ready. Hit me up outside when you're done, okay?
Be right there.
heading out. Watch yourself, okay? Good luck out there, boss. I know you're not a local, but try your best to act like one.
Try and keep a low profile around here, okay? If you want to get a feel for the Undercity, why not take a stroll?
Heading out? Watch yourself, okay? Good luck out there, boss.
All set? Take all the time you need.
Got something that'll work for you.
Would you care to assist in my research by joining me in a game or two of Fort Connor? You're withdrawing? That is most disheartening.
Some military shinra's got, huh?
Who's to say they don't have people in Sector 7 sliding right under their noses?
Monsters have been
monsters out. Guess you could say the same thing about the humans.
You guys all set? Okay, streets are kind of a maze, so stay close.
So Nayo, where are we headed?
To pick up your IDs. There's no way to get topside without them. But I thought DJ was getting our high Ds. What happened with that? He is, but those are different. It takes more than one ID, or even two, to survive in this town. Don't forget, Midgar was built by Shinra for Shinra. Those tyrants!
Put the claws away, Ross. At least while we're in Shinra territory. Whoa!
The beginner's hall. Everyone's welcome, even greenhorns like you.
So Yuffie, what do you think of the Undercity? Way too crowded. I can't stand it. Stench.
How can anyone live here?
Gotta agree with you about the smell, but you get used to it quick enough.
And the crowds stop bothering you eventually. The place can grow on you if you give it a chance.
Wait a second. Are you actually saying you like it here? I thought you hated it.
Midgar isn't the enemy. Shinra is. I know W's don't really see the distinction, but we do.
What was that stuff on the news? About a reactor blowing up and all. No way that was an accident. It had to be Avalanche.
Shh. Sorry.
What's up?
Those guys there are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
Well, look who it is. Loving your work. So how many reactors is that now? Wait. Where's Cloud?
We lost him.
You what?
He will be okay, though, right?
Well, of course he will. A little fall ain't gonna stop a hard-ass like him. He'll come swaggering back before long, you mark my words.
Yeah, I guess he will.
Now, can we talk about President Shithead? Spouting all that crap about us? That lying son of a bitch! Working for Wu-Tai, Avalanche ain't nobody!
Barret!
No. Yeah.
Speaking of sons of bitches, I heard that Walmart's very own Don Corneo has his stooges out looking for you.
Huh? Is that so? Don't got time for no low-level mobsters. We got Shinra in our sights. Tifa, you and I both know this is far from over, right? Might as well get some rest while we still can.
Right. You know what? I think I am gonna look into this.
Good luck out there.
They're the ones who blew up the reactors.
Cool. Should we say hi?
No, better not. After what they've done, you gotta assume Shinra's on their tail. Should keep our distance.
Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Hurry, hurry, because they're going back!
The people in the Splinter Cell, they couldn't care less about collateral damage, long as Shinra goes down.
So what's wrong with that? Sounds good to me.
We're not out to blow Midgar up or tear it down. We want to save it from Shinra. Look around. 9 out of 10 of the people living here are innocent bystanders. We can't level their home to take down one company.
Well, that company almost leveled our home, and they've got to learn their lesson.
Yeah, I get that.
Gotta admit, I'm surprised you agreed to work with us.
We're just doing what we think is necessary to build a brighter future. That's all there is to it.
In other words, you're working with us so we don't work with your old buddies, knowing what would happen if we did.
Can we table this for later, maybe? Not sure now's the best time for heavy topics.
Yeah, couldn't agree more. Consider it tabled.
So, what exactly does this ultimate materia do? I'm guessing you have big plans for it?
Like after we steal it? Well, the more materia you have, the stronger you are, right? So once we've got the ultimate materia, we'll be stronger than anyone!
I guess you will.
It's gonna be awesome!
And not just that. By sneaking into Shinra HQ and snatching their most prized possession from under their noses, not only will we deal a massive blow to their morale, but we'll prove to them that while Wutai might be down, we're not out. That the gist of it, boss?
It sure is!
See that one?
Well, hello there, hot stuff. How'd you like a shot at the big tower? With those looks, I guarantee you're golden. So what do you say? Ready to be queen of the Undercity?
Hey! What am I? Chopped liver?
Kid doesn't even hear this.
You'll be a good girl and cover your ears, okay?
You'd be living and working in the most luxurious residence in all
of Walmart. You want me to be one of Corneo's brides, is that it? Which makes you a person of influence, right?
Oh, so you know your stuff. But I'd say I'm more of a helping hand. So why don't you help me help you?
Let's get going.
What are you doing? Get your hands off me!
Now don't go playing hard. Cut!
Know any kids who can do that? No, you don't, because I'm an adult. Also, I'm pretty hot stuff myself, thank you very much.
Sure. Whatever helps you sleep at night, little girl. Wow, if you want to pull up a seat at the grown-ups table, be my guest.
Go on and get fully wrecked at the Happy Turtle! Wanna get blind drunk at the Happy Turtle? Girl, get inside, find a seat and order something strong. No matter who you are, like we even care. What's your goal? Drink until the sun comes up. Drink until your brain goes numb.
Loyal minion!
Yeah!
Eat those words, you smug piece of shit!
Boss! Huh? Boss! You're not gonna believe this! The hottie of the century just fell right into our lap!
She did?
Goods under the hood, junk in the trunk, and down for a bumpy ride!
Sorry, ladies, but after careful consideration, we've decided to go with a more qualified applicant. Let's go!
See you around!
Those creeps anyway.
Don Corneo's talent scouts. They'll say and do just about anything to get unsuspecting girls back to the Don's mansion.
I thought it looked seedy. Guess you'd have to be a scumbag to build a place like that.
Oh-ho! And how do you know what it looks like?
I saw it while I was scouting the area.
Yuffie, where are you going? Well, we're here. Now we just have to wait. Wait for who? Not sure. We used to have someone who could make fake IDs in-house, but they went off with the Splinter Cell. We've never dealt with this particular vendor before.
Hey, what's up with that guy?
Mako poisoning. That's what happens if you don't make the grade as a soldier. Or when the military's done using you.
Just another one of Shinra's victims.
Them again? Oh, Shinra's so gonna get it.
If it's Shinra you've got to be with, you'll be needing these. Can't access the plate without them. They're gonna scan for those things on the train, so make sure to keep them on you.
Thank you.
Hey, hold up! Try it. You'll love it. Foreigners and their weak jaws.
We should probably head back and wait for Gigia.
Enjoy your material while you still can, Shinra! Cause we're coming!
Not yet, boss. Huh? With things the way they are, we can't just go strolling up to the front gates. We're gonna need Avalanche to help us bypass security before we can do anything.
Aww.
Thank you.
this about? Change of plans. Go to the pillar. We'll explain there. Hurry. Gigia. Huh?
Change of plans?
The S7 pillar?
Otherwise known as the roof of the slums. Follow me, guys.
Why does he need us to hurry? I don't like the sound of this.
Well, if you ask me, it's high time things picked up around here.
You like living in the fast lane, huh?
Yeah, I'm not your garden variety, Wutaian. I'm a rare bloom.
More like a mutant.
Ooh, I'm so gonna use that.
Almost there.
Hey, that's Gigia.
You're right. Hold up.
Hey, I'm talking to you. Answer me. Well,
look, a Moogle.
Stop!
We gotta help.
You two go after Gigia. I'll head back and tell the others what happened.
That way. Boss, it might not be bad for a while. Best to stock up before leaving.
Do you have any idea what Gigia actually did?
Whatever it was, he probably did it for us.
Well, now I feel bad.
No time for that, boss.
Right.
Got nowhere to run.
Tell us what you know. Now!
How about later? That's stupid.
Hey! After him!
Oh! Talk about fast! Is he one of us?
We don't have time to get into that, boss. You can ask him yourself once he's safe. Come on. To the next.
finish them off first.
We'll see.
Radio the other squads.
Aha! Been looking for you.
The hell?
We'll bring Shinra to its knees!
Let's
turn up the hill!
Thank you.
You know, she's actually pretty cool. I feel bad saying this, but after what happened back home, I just kinda assumed no one in Avalanche could be trusted. Like, they were all the same as the ones I fought.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But it looks like Avalanche has changed a lot since that went down, huh?
Come on!
right?
More right than wrong.
Be there as soon as we can. Unit 3 says they've got the suspect detained near pillar maintenance. You better not keep them waiting.
What? Pillar maintenance? How'd they let him get that?
Well, if I know. Come on.
You heard the man.
Wait, boss, no! Freeze!
Do your work!
Yeah!
get yourself killed for this.
Sure, whatever. Now, how do we find TJ?
I have an idea, Mom. But let's get to a baby first. Troopers we're talking about. Assuming the maintenance facilities near the English should probably report. Sound good?
Yeah, works for me.
Come on.
Which I see. to describe me. I'm thinking legendary.
I'm thinking modest.
Let's get this over.
Splinter Cell guys? They sound like the ones we should have teamed up with, don't you think?